What's up, everybody? Typical Gamer here with your daily live streams and more. And today we're gonna be doing Fallout 4 Part 2 of the PC Ultra walkthrough. We just made it to Diamond City. If you haven't already, be sure to go watch Part 1. You're gonna be missing a lot of crucial information if you don't. And we're here in Diamond City looking for our son Sean. Again, go watch Part 1 if you haven't already. And if you're new around here, or if you watch Part 1 and you're here and haven't subscribed already, be sure to hit that subscribe button so you don't miss out on videos just like this one, and that you could continue with this Fallout 4 walkthrough with me. Alright, so there's two things we have to do. We persuaded the guy to give us some more information, and we found the detective. Oh. Where's the Museum of Witchcraft? Okay. Let's hit our map real quick. Let's check our map out. Where is this? This is a combat zone. Diamond City Market. Diamond City. We still have this side quest to do, but we're going to continue on the main path for a little bit here. Was this a miscellaneous thing? Investigate the museum. Where is this? Show on map. Oh, wow. That is creepy and really far away. All right, we're not going to do that. Let's go over here to our data again. Let's not show that on our map. And let's go ahead and, we could go do this one. Okay, we're just gonna continue real quick. Let's go to the Piper's. Where's the Freedom's Path? I'm curious. Let's uncheck this one. Let's check this one. Checking the map. Huh. Alright. Again, let's go ahead and, I think this is the quest that we have to do, but let's check out what the Piper has to say real quick. Let's go to the Piper. Peepa Pipa Pipa. Alrighty. Into the Public Occurrences Office. This is the newspaper in Fallout. And let's check it out. I understand. Okay, I'm not gonna steal anything from you.
Ain't got nothing
better
to do.
Hey, Nat.
Public is here. Pull the wool out from under your eyes.
You gave me lip before. What the hell? How'd you pop up here?
Piper.
Holding up, Blue?
Blue?
Why are you calling me that?
Because you're a vault dweller? I know you're not wearing a blue jumpsuit right now, but the Pip-Boy and the fish out of water look... dead giveaways. So here's the deal. I want an interview. Your life story in print. I think it's time Diamond City had a little outside perspective on the Commonwealth. You do that, and I'll tell you what. I'll come with you. Watch your back while you get used to the world above ground.
Wow. What's involved?
What kind of interview is this gonna be?
I ask you who you are, get your opinion on life out there, and maybe load up a few tough questions and keep it interesting. What do you say?
Let's be sarcastic.
Here's your headline. Local man says no.
Gonna be like that, huh? Smartass. Fine. We'll do this later, but I want that interview, got me?
Damn, okay, wait.
Hey, Piper.
You ready for that interview now?
Sure, give me the interview. Sure, I'll do the interview.
Alright, Piper. I'm in.
Good. Let's get down to business. So, I know you're from a vault.
By interview?
How would you spend your time on the inside?
We were frozen.
Family and I were frozen. I didn't spend much time in the vault.
Wait, they boxed you up in a fridge? The whole time? Are you saying you were alive before the war?
The war? Which war?
The one that gave us this lovely landscape of demolished buildings and nuclear radiation every 10 feet? You're telling me you saw everything before they blasted it into pieces?
I just want to say one thing. You guys call my outfit weird. That's not nice, alright? This is the best outfit I have so far. I have the most armor with this one on, okay? I'm gonna go yes.
I'm over 200 years old.
Oh my god. The man out of time. So, you've seen the Commonwealth, Diamond City. How does it compare to your old life?
It sucks.
You're all living in rusty shacks, killing each other. My god, the smell.
Okay. Well, it's gonna be a fun one to quote. Now, I already know you're looking for your son, Sean. Do you suspect the Institute was involved in his kidnapping?
The Institute? Who were they?
That blue is the biggest mystery in the Commonwealth. No one really knows who or where they are, but their handiwork is all over. Synths. Synthetic people. Sent from their hidden labs to do the Institute's dirty work. Sometimes they even replace a person with a synth double. A little covert agent no one would ever suspect. Now, not everything that goes wrong has the Institute behind it, but there's always a chance. That's why I'm asking.
What are synths?
That's right. There are two major kinds you have to watch out for. The first is an obvious fake. Skin looks like plastic, skeleton might even be showing. You see groups of them scouring the Commonwealth, killing people, scavenging what's left. I reported on University Point a while back. Whole town got cleaned out. The second type of synth is the real deal. With skin, blood, warm smiles, and guilty glances, just like a good old-fashioned human. So do you think they could be involved?
She's a synth back there. Look at her.
The Institute? Or look at her. Their agents?
Man, how would... I don't know.
I don't know.
No one ever does. That's what makes them so scary. For the last part of our interview, I'd like to do something different. I want you to make a statement to Diamond City directly. The threat of kidnapping is all but ignored in the Commonwealth. Everyone wants to pretend it just doesn't happen. What would you say to someone out there who's lost a loved one but might be too scared or too numb to the world to look for them?
You get out there? People ignore kidnappings?
People just ignore kidnappings out here?
Yeah, Lou. You haven't noticed? You grow up in the Commonwealth and eventually someone is gonna get taken. Maybe not someone you know, but someone. And people just say, well, could have been worse. Could have been killed by raider attacks or super mutants or feral ghouls. They just give up. So I want my readers to hear what keeps you going. Maybe they'll find a little inspiration. Now, what would you like to say?
Dead ass. Get revenge. Don't lose hope one day at a time. Don't lose hope.
No matter how much you want to give up, don't. You have to have hope that you'll see them again.
Stop judging my guy. I can see you guys.
A strong note to end on, Blue. Thanks. That's everything. It's going to take some time to put this all together, but I think your story is going to give Diamond City plenty to talk about. Anyway, I agreed to come with you, right? Watch your back. Just say the word when you're ready. I can't wait to see where the story goes next.
Hmm. She's my companion now? Can I steal all your stuff? Oh, I can steal all your stuff. That's from all the bottle caps, woman. Is that a door?
It's hidden forever. At least, not if I have my say.
Nat.
You can't stop the press.
I don't want to stop the press.
Most folks are just looking for a hand.
Give me that right away. Dirty water. That sounds like a brand that would, like, succeed in today's day. If they called their brand Dirty Water. People would buy it and be like, oh, it's the cleanest water ever. Ooh, Piper's Terminal. Ooh, wait, bobby pin box. Mmm! Guess your boy just got 4 bobby pins. Alright, let's exit out of here. Put on armor. I do have armor. This is armor, okay?
Do we know if there's anything I can do to lighten the load? Or, no. You need anything proof red.
Piper.
Heading my way?
Should I tell her to travel with me?
You sure you want to travel with me?
Well, it's that or get back to writing the paper. I guess the paper can wait.
You know what?
You know where to find me.
Alright, I'll leave her be. Let's see if she writes the paper. Let's go to Diamond City. She wants the D. Give her the D. Dirty water. Your character is amazing. Thank you. Oh, shoot.
What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a synth. Don't shoot, for God's sakes. We're family.
Put the gun down now.
He's a synth. He'll kill us all.
Oh,
no.
Okay, show's over. There are no synths in Diamond City. Hear me? Just you folks and your damn paranoia.
Hey.
Sorry.
He pulled a gun on me. My own brother.
He's dead now.
What happened?
I'm not a synth. I told him. I kept telling him. Why didn't he listen to me? I need a minute.
I need you to step away, Scabber.
I understand, officer. I just want to know what happened.
You got bricks for ears?
Oh, shoot. Uh-huh.
Officer?
Move along.
Excuse me.
My God. Kyle.
All right, I don't want to end up like Kyle.
Standing around for? Go back to your own damn business.
What's up, Dr. Sun?
Doc.
A new file to open. Do you have a legitimate medical concern? Or is this about our facial reconstructive services?
Facial reconstructive?
It's Doc Crocker's specialty.
Oh, wow, you can change the way your character looks.
To him about it. Just head through the door with our logo on it. Now, if you have an actual medical...
Treatment options?
What kind of treatments are common?
Bandaging wounds and cleaning radiation exposure are the most common things you outsiders usually ask for. That and kicking a chem habit.
Cure me.
Patch me up, Doc.
Go over your symptoms with me.
I'm healthy.
No injuries that I know of.
Glad to hear it. Anything else?
No cuts or bruises or anything.
Good. Hope it stays that way. Anything else?
No bullet wounds or broken bones.
Good. Anything else?
No injuries that I know of.
Glad to hear it.
I think my rad levels are okay.
Good. Keep an eye on.
Haven't been hitting the chems too hard.
Glad to hear it.
Oh my gosh.
Never mind.
Very well then.
Uh-huh.
That's so funny. Oh boy. What is this? Mega Surgery Center. Let's go in here. Okay. This is a basement? Oh gosh.
A new face. Strong, but not perfect. For a nominal fee, Doc Crocker can give you the looks you've only dreamed about before.
Oh wow, you can change appearances.
Not now.
Ah, what a shame.
Alrighty. Interesting. Very interesting.
Hey, Doc.
Change your nose, your ears.
Mm-hmm. Wait, what are you gonna...
I'm proposing surgery. Not just new jawline.
Mm-hmm. Don't need anything today.
Oh.
Sure.
That's very interesting, Doc. Okay. Alright. Oh, I thought these were real people. Oh! Just beasted them. What's Falun's basement? I'm going in. I'm going in, boys. Oh, gosh. Knocked over a mannequin when I came in. I'm sorry.
Hello. Have you been here before?
No.
Nope. First time.
Thought so. Some ground rules. This isn't a charity. Clothes are for sale if you have the money. Otherwise, the door's right there.
You have some kind of problem with shoplifters?
Nothing me and my 10-gauge haven't been able to handle. Now that we understand each other, welcome to Falun's. Happy to show you everything in stock.
Falun's Basement. Interesting name.
Yeah, it's ancient. There was a Falun's here back even before the war. Granddad always said we had a tradition of quality and affordability. Guess affordability got too expensive for some folks. Damn thieves. And it ain't like Diamond City Security helps.
Why doesn't Diamond City Security help you?
My husband got taken, all right? By the Institute. Security wouldn't look into it. I raised a stink, and now I'm blacklisted.
Your husband was taken?
Well, he ain't here anymore. That's for sure.
I already know about Sense. Are they just gonna tell me the same thing? Yeah, okay, let's see what she has. Okay, Becky! Oh my god. Oh, wow, Champion's chess piece. Alright, well, we're definitely not taking that. I have 193 coins. What can I get with that? Can I get anything with... Ooh. Military cap. Okay. It doesn't look like we're taking anything from you, lady. Maybe a bobby pin? Nah, we out. Yeah, cool shop you got though. Might be back for the champion's piece. Oh wait, you got stairs. Join the railroad? We're gonna take that. Oh. I'm sorry I dropped stuff. What's back here? Oh, you got so much cram. Okay. We outcha! More clothes. Guys, you know, I know my character looks a little like, you know, cold and stuff. But, He's well fed and nourished, okay? You a person?
You need a genuine, authentic, custom-made hickory swatter.
What's a swatter?
What's a swatter?
Rookie, eh? A swatter, my friend, is a Diamond City tradition. See, it used to be that this whole place was a stadium. And two teams would meet and play a game called baseball. One team would beat the other team to death with these things called baseball bats. And the best bats were called swatters. True fact.
Oh my gosh. That's not baseball.
That's not how baseball was played.
That right, Mr. Smarty Pants? Hey, if you're such an expert, how do you think it was played?
Ooh! Jesus Christ. Should I just say more violent? The actual rules? Should I just say they absolutely obliterated each other?
There were balls, strikes, three bases, and home runs. You kept score by how many runners made it to home plate.
I like my version better. Now, can I interest you in these genuine, authentic, custom-made hickory swatters?
Let's wait.
Got any work?
Well, if you want to help the sport, I got a lead on a stash of pre-war collector's items. Coach, quitting is for punks. Weston had an estate not too far from here. Legend says when he retired, the league presented him with a baseball, catcher's mitt, and playing card signed by all the other coaches. See where I'm going with this? I'll pay 100
caps
each for those relics. What do you say?
100 caps seems light. I need more.
I like your moxie. We'll make it 125 caps apiece. How's that sound?
More money.
You own a whole store. You can do better.
Look.
Yes.
Fire in your eyes. All right. 150 caps for each piece. And you better be worth it. Deal?
Even more money. Should I try? It's going to be really hard. Like, it's not even going to be... I wonder if he'll bump down the price at that point. Should I try? Let's
You're
do it.
You're holding out on me, Mo. Come on. Show me you're serious.
You think you can play me for a sucker?
Oh, wow.
I'm not hunting down.
Hey, suit yourself.
Mm-hmm.
Damn it!
Hey, Mo.
Got
you
greedy.
With a little more stopping?
I got greedy.
Stainless steel nails, my friend.
Looking for work.
You'll change your mind about...
Yeah.
I thank you.
Fuss. Damn it, Mo.
Here to pick up a swatter, right?
Let's see what he sells.
What you got?
Handmade, each one.
Well, damn it. It's all good. Oh, you can buy a swatter for 87 bucks. Wow, these are... Oof. That one has crazy tips on it and stuff. Blue batting helmet. I'll take that. Oh, shoot. We should just turn into a baseball player here. Let's accept this. And then let's exit out. Alright. Well, we should have probably accepted that. The money. Okay, the apparel. Blue batting helmet. I improved it. Drifter outfit. What is this? Is that resist? Is that lightning resist? Alright, we're gonna go with our drifter outfit. So let's see what we look like. There we go! look a little different. Okay, let's go to the detective over here. What is this? Valentine Detective Agency. Should we have just killed him? Oh god, what did I knock over?
Oh, Nick.
I can steal something.
The bills.
She won't even see it.
Huh. Forget the bills.
Something wrong?
Photographs. He never did photograph well. Another stray coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
No, it's important.
I know you must be busy, but I won't take much of your time, miss. It's important.
You don't get it. The detective, he's gone. Missing.
Oh.
Picture on milk carton time?
If only it was that simple, right? Nick disappeared working a case. Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman, and he tracked them down to their hideout in Park Street Station. There's an old vault down there they use as a base. I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
Alrighty. Let's ask for money.
Hey, I'd love to help, but there's a small matter of expenses.
Don't play games with me.
Come on!
I'll pay you if you find Nick, but it's going to be 100 caps. That's the reward, and it's not up for negotiation.
Who's this?
I don't know much about him, but he's from Good Neighbor, and that means he's in the well-pressed suits and machine gun school of thuggery.
Ooh. What is Good Neighbor?
You said Malone's from Good Neighbor?
Yeah, it's a tough neighborhood. Northeast a ways. People with power there care about two things. Style and body count.
Oh, okay. I'll let's offer help.
You have my word.
Thank you. Nick should be easy to spot. He's always wearing that old hat and trench coat getup. Please, hurry.
Now you're rushing me? You won't give me more money? Alright, you know what? Jewel of the Commonwealth. Alright. What's up, everybody in chat? How are you guys doing? What's up, Elijah, Angel, Kai, Julian, Fresh, Daniel, Mark, Maria, Fernando? What's up, everybody? Okay, start at Unlikely Valentine. This is the security office. Let's see where we have to go right here. Our dog is still on the bridge. That's finding the baseball bat. That's University Point. Good Neighbor. I think she said we have to go to Good Neighbor. Quests. Road to Freedom. Alrighty, let's go do this. So that means we have to go over there. Maybe we should go get our dog and then work our way over there. Sound like a good idea? Let's do that. I think that's a good idea. Ooh, okay, so we should start cooking as well. We should get meat from animals. Let's only get, like, rare meat. Like, I'm not gonna get it from a mole rat and cook it. I mean, like, I like choosing the dialogue options that give you, like, the charisma choice. I think that's cool. Oh, here's dog meat. Hey. Hey.
Hey.
Let's trade. Okay, just give me everything. Give me everything. I'll clear everything out. I probably should have... Can I... I can actually... Oh, wow. I'm still not over... I'm still not too fat to carry this all. Let's give him, though, just this stuff here. Let's give him... There we go. He should be good. All right. Come with me, dog. Can you not move for anymore? Oh, okay, there we go. They didn't repopulate the bridge, right? No, we're good. All right. Let's get moving over here. Ooh, there's another... Oh, that's not a bridge. Alright, we like to check buildings and stuff, so we might get sidetracked sometimes. Ooh. Looks like I hit another thing. Fall Tech lunchbox. Open. Oh, man. Silver locket, paintbrush. Interesting. Okay. Oh, shit! Ow! Ow, this mother... He threw a thing at me directly! Get him, doggy! Oh my gosh, where did these guys come out of? Let me stab myself with a syringe. Alright, there we go. We should be good. Oh, shit! Is this a turret too? Fuzz! Dog meat, we're a little effed in the izzle. Alright, let's try this out. We can kill it. There we go. Okay. That was intense. Wonder glue's an adhesive? We gotta find that second guy that we killed. Let's go ahead and stimpack ourselves. Ooh, baseball bat. Yes! Isn't that what we wanted anyway? Ooh, what did you find, buddy? Oh! Oh, shit, dog. Alright, well, we beat the ever-living hell out of it. Military grade. Okay. We're gonna leave the pipe pistol. Can we collect stuff from... Oh my gosh. Okay, we'll just go jump down here. And then nothing else from there. Okay. Mini gun in suit. What's up, Peyton? What's up, Supreme? Robin? What's up, everybody in chat? Alright, Trinity thing found. Let's listen to this radio station real quick.
Help, or Mayday, or whatever it is one says on a radio. My name is Rex Goodman. I'm G Tower. I think the super mutants plan on eating me soon. I'm setting this to repeat. Being held prisoner on the top of Trinity. Sign off. One of the super mutants is coming! Help, or Mayday, or whatever it is one says on a radio. My name is Rex Goodman. I'm being held prisoner on the top of Trinity.
Alrighty. Well, this guy's being held prisoner. I assume that's Trinity Towers over there. Alrighty. I feel like we can enter the Holy Mission congregation, but stuff is gonna go down over here. Look in the pipes. Is there something in the pipes? Oh. Fuzz! They are going ham on. You're gonna get this, and then you. Holy shit! My dog. Alright, don't go in there. Are you serious? It's saved? It's saved? There's a robot there. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Doggy! I hear something. Okay, he'll be okay. Oh my gosh. Ooh, what is this? VATS enhanced chest radar chest piece. 10%. Ooh, wow. Oh, that was worth it. Oh, well, that was terrifying. save F5. Just make sure nothing else is here. Get off this platform. I want my pre-war money. What's that, drinking glass? Whew, that was scary. Okay, let's equip that thing. I think that was about it in here. Oh man. Mods for this on PC, boom. Yeah, the mods are pretty good. Get the frickin' tank. I killed him. That was terrifying. Okay, let's equip this thing I just got. Okay, let's see. I just got the... Ooh, look at this thing. VATS enhanced. So I gain armor, and I also get that thing. Okay. So let's see what it looks like. Oh my god. What? Why? Why is this a thing? I should be able to put this on top of the other one. Okay, let's level up our thing right here quick. These require agility 10. I can't do any of these. Did I not upgrade? Oh, I got that one. Ooh, this one's good. Okay, let's do this one. We'll at least get one into it. Graphics and gameplay, what could be better? True. It looks very good. Did I see a blowfly or something? Are you freaking serious? Where are you? Where are you? I'm gonna shoot your leg off! Oh! Mysterious Stranger! Yes! That's what I'm talking about! That's why we upgraded that. Holy shoot. Where's this guy? Oh! Oh! He's back! He's done it again! He's done it again! This is why we upgraded that. Oh gosh, we need... I'm gonna stab ourselves. Can't believe we got lucky twice. That's hilarious. We gotta upgrade that mortar. That's such a good stat. Oh my gosh. Okay. This can get a little confusing here. What's this? 308 rounds. Short hunting rifle. Let's see if this is... Let's see if we can wear this, because I'm a little confused as to what we can wear. We're going to be a little too ticked to run soon. At least we can sleep here. Oh, we're out of the shelter now, boys. Let's see if we can actually wear any of this. Oh, look at that! I can wear stuff! We're getting ripped now, boys! Let's drop that. No, we're gonna keep this. Shoot, let's drop this. Harness. Drifter outfit, we're gonna keep. Welding goggles, we'll drop this. Aid, let's go ahead and take a right away. Let's take a Stimpak. Misc, Atomic Command. We're gonna keep that stuff because it usually doesn't have anything too bad. This stuff's okay, no mods. We got a lot of ammo. Guns is what we're gonna have to take care of real quick. So our fave spots. Can we just clear all fave spots? Sort. Kind of want to drop the grenades. Okay, I want to keep the shotgun. Hunting rifle. Short hunting rifle is 37. Okay, we're going to drop this. Oh, shoot. We're going to keep this. We're going to drop this. Pipe rifle. Drop this. Short pipe revolver. Drop that. This will keep. Spiked board. We're actually going to use this instead of the tire iron. Let's throw away that tire iron. These pipe pistols are poop. This rifle's poop. This gun's poop. This looks really cool because it has a bayonet on it. But it's probably poop. Let's drop this baseball bat. 10mm pistol we don't need. And then we should be good here. Okay, so with that being said, where's that? This is the tactical board. Spiked board, here. Spiked board is now number... Oh, shit. Okay. Spiked board is now number one. Now let's get our pistol here. The 22. I believe that's the best one. Okay. Let's make sure that's number two. Okay, then we're going to get the short laser musket. Let's get the hunting rifle, because we have a lot of ammo for it. Let's make that number three. Okay, then the musket number four. And then we'll make the barrel shotgun five. And we should be good. Alright. Look at this thing we have. Okay, we look more legit now. Let's be honest. Holy shit. We look a bit more legit now. We look a little jacked. We look good. Holy shit. Die! Alright. We have this pistol. We have our little rifle. All is well now. All is well. Dog meat, is there something up here, buddy? Ooh, 17 bottle caps. Okay. Let's check our map real quick of where we have to head. Alright, so we have to... I say we make a left off this and then we can branch onto this road. Then we'll look for little Nick over here. Let's save over here. We gotta make a left when possible and jump on that main road. Oh shit. Something's here. What was that? Did I just lose my legs? Did I just lose my legs? Alright, let's try that again. We're just gonna rush it this time. What shot me?
That sound, what is it?
How did you not kill yourself? Alright, we're gonna kill him! That's it. There's just a random super mutant there. What is that? The two-headed rad stag is a pathetic creature. Okay, this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna take out our shotty. We're gonna... How on earth? There we go. Shh.
What? Who's there?
Oh shit. Oh my goodness. Look up, look up. Finish him! Oh, eat it! Chaboy, I got a missile launcher! Five missiles! That's it, we're equipping this bad boy. Alright, this missile launcher is probably heavy as hell. Where's the missile launcher? It's 21 weight, okay. Let's fade this. We're gonna put it under 6. Let's check out this bad boy. Ugh. Out of PG! Is that a person? I can't tell if that's a person. That's a statue. Alright. Jumping off the ledge here. That guy did get wrecked. No doubt. The super mutants can be tough, though. No lie. Alright. Super mutants suck. Yeah, they do suck. I'm gonna punch a bird. What the hell?
I hope you decide to change your life today.
Oh, alright. Dogmeat found some really weird people.
Excuse me.
Here to learn about our movement?
No, please don't talk to me.
Hey there.
Welcome, neighbor. We're always glad to see a new face around here. Tell me something. You ever feel like this whole world is broken? Do you ever wonder why things can't be the way they were in the good old days?
I don't have time for this.
You should make time for something this important, neighbor. Something that could change your life.
This guy's creepy.
Maybe the whole Commonwealth. We call ourselves the Pillars of the Community. We're a pretty new movement, so you may not have heard of us. But we're growing fast all across the Commonwealth, and you can be part of this exciting future. Step right this way, and I'll be happy to tell you all about our movement and how you can be a part of it.
I'm not looking for
a sales pitch is the last thing I would ever give you.
Oh.
I'm not selling anything, neighbor. I'm giving away the secrets of long life, happiness, and prosperity. Giving them away. What do you say? Ready to take that first step?
Some shit's going down.
I have some questions.
Of course you do. And I'm here to answer them. Shoot.
What do I have to do to join?
That's the beauty of it, neighbor. You don't have to do anything. Except have a willing spirit and open your heart to the possibilities. Anything else you're wondering about before we get started?
What if I change my mind after I join?
There's absolutely no obligation. But trust me, once you see how your life is transformed,
cult alert!
Want to leave. Believe it or not, we have never had a single pillar leave after joining. There's not many groups like ours that could make that claim, are there? Anything else you're wondering about before we get started?
Alright, it's about to be a bloodbath in here. No more questions.
Good. You owe it to yourself. And I hope you're ready to take your first step into your new life as one of the pillars of the community.
Yeah, sure.
Yes, I am.
Alright then. Fantastic. You won't regret it. I promise you. We haven't had a single pillar leave the movement since we started.
We're always looking for new members.
Am I in?
Don't worry. I don't bite. I'm always excited to welcome a new member into our fold.
This is gonna end really weird, I guarantee it. Dogmeat's trying to like block this dude from going in here.
Don't be shy. Just follow me. Alrighty. I hope you're as excited as I am. This is one of my favorite parts of the job. Getting to welcome new members into our movement. The first step is simple. You have to learn to give up your attachment to material possessions in order to gain the ability to have true wealth, health, and happiness.
Oh my god.
Just go ahead and give me everything you own, and I'll initiate
you. What the hell?
First level pillar of the community.
You've got to be kidding. You want me to give you everything I have?
The first step is the hardest, neighbor. But it's the only way to cast off your old life and start on the road towards your future health, wealth, and happiness. Don't you think that's worth a small temporary sacrifice?
What do I get in return?
You're still stuck in old thinking.
You're
still clinging to your old life. But that's what you came here to give up. And the first step is to shed yourself of your material possessions.
You can't seriously think I'm handing over.
The world is full of suckers, pal. Just look outside.
Oh, wow.
Every one of them handed over everything they owned in return for, well, hope. Sure, it's false hope, but hey, it was worth it.
This guy cracks soon.
You can tell yourself whatever you want, but you're leaving here naked.
Oh, shoot.
Your choice.
Naked or horizontal?
What if I've changed?
No, sorry. I'm afraid we're past that. You really do need to give me everything. Now.
I'm walking out of here. Your choice what you want to do about it.
Nah. You're not worth the trouble.
Oh, I made it. I did it.
Your marks. Get out of here before I change my mind. We don't have anything to talk about.
Alrighty. Should I just kill him?
Excuse me.
I hope you decide to become one of the pillars of the community.
You're
Hello,
creepy.
Neighbor.
What's in this room? What's in this room? Should I kill him? Should I save and then kill him? Get here. Eat it, brother James! How do you have a gun? You gave all your possessions away! I'm freeing you all! Why do you all feel like gangbanging my dog for? Ow! I can't even see properly, I have a concussion. I'm freeing you all- oh shit, I lost a leg. I don't think it does anything if you kill him, to be honest. See, it doesn't- I get a suit, that's about it, and then like, I still can't open that door. So might as well just die, and then leave him alone. Beat me up! With your fishing pole! Don't hit my dog, though. Don't hit my dog, though. If you hit my dog, it's a different story. There we go. Okay, if I get my lock picking up, then I can do that stuff. Alrighty. You're lucky, I'm leaving you. Nike, just do it. See, if I got a key or something, then I would do it.
I decide to change your life today.
Okay, let's see what's back here. You got some weird- oh, you got a mini nuke. Oh my gosh. We could steal a bunch of stuff. You're scary. I don't want to talk to you. Oh, god. Okay. Alright, we out of here. We're bouncing. We bouncing. See you later, creepies. We'll be back here when we get our lock picking up. Do you guys hear that? Oh! What? Monkey? Hello? You think one of them has the key? You could try pickpocketing the girl. Let's try that real quick.
Hello, neighbor.
No, she doesn't have it. He doesn't have it. He didn't have the key. He definitely didn't have the key. She didn't have the key. Shoot the monkey. It's Mr. Scruffles. It is Mr. Scruffles. Oh my gosh. Oh god, I shot its head off. I don't get it. The monkey's scary. Alright, let's get back on our journey here. Journey of enlightenment. Metal bucket. There's a lot of stuff here. Alrighty. I don't like playing at night. Someone save me. Is that the Trinity Tower? We gotta go to the right and down. Okay. Isn't this just the creepiest little town on Earth? Holy sh! Hasta la vista, baby. You can't get up here, can you? You think I'm scared of you? Oh, you're actually not taking damage, though. Jesus, die! Oh, you ran away? Run away, pansy. Hide around that corner. Come on, doggy. Ooh! You know what? We're gonna bats you so hard. Holy shit! How did the one claw thing and he kills me? Okay. Alright. That guy beat the hell out of me, the little werewolf thing. Okay, don't mess with the werewolves, gotcha. We're just gonna run past that point, then. Let's not go there. Nope, not even gonna look over there. Oh, that's a base, though. Is he sleeping? Alright, you know what we're gonna do? Now we're gonna kill you. Oh my god, can you back away, sir? Oh sh! I'm so dead. I'm in my hut of happiness! Eat RPGs, you bitch! Oh, dude, I knocked him back a little bit there. If he tries to run away, he's dead. I killed him! He's dead! Avoid the strong enemies. I like that tip. I just cleared out the community here, guys. Gas mask with goggles. Oh, well, that thing killed a bunch of people in the air. Look at me. This is my area now. This is my area now. That was a big old dog, though. Glad he's dead. Alright, let's see if I could use any of that apparel that I just got. There we go. Look, I got a pocketed right arm. Look at that. Your boy's getting strong now. God. You think they're enemies? I think the shotgun might be better than the one I have right now. Okay, so I picked up a short-barreled shotgun. Yeah. Apparently I have like 10 of them, so let me drop a bunch. Drop 6 of them. Alright, come on, dog. Are you evil? Don't be evil. You are evil. You literally don't have a head anymore. Just wanted to let you know that. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna beat the shit out of you now. Oh! Stop. Ow, don't shoot at me. There we go. Oh, get battered down. Laser pistol. Whew. Not gonna drink that water. Stim pack. Ooh, skull bandana. I can't even speak English. Alright. I have a feeling the guy's near here. My dog doesn't die. He never does. This is good, neighbor. But we still have a ways to go here. Let's see this, though. Leather chest piece. No, we're just gonna drop that. Add those glasses on here. Raider right arm. Skull bandana. Let's add that. Our guy should look proper mean now. Oh, that looks so sick. Really? That was there? Really? So sorry, doggy. You'll be fine though. Just give you a little bit of time. You mother trucker. Oh god. Get back, demon! Gosh, there's packs of them. Oh, he got him! Good job. Toy alien, dog collar. Let's see that. Okay. Should be good here on this front. Let's move our way down here. Watch for mines. Yep, there was plenty of mines. Give you that. Pipe revolver pistol. Let's see this real quick. What does this pipe revolver pistol do? Laser pistol. Ooh, that is so much better than... Thing is, it takes cells. Which kind of sucks. Because, ooh, pipe revolver pistol. Takes 45 ammo. This thing is so much better than anything else. Look at this thing. Okay, let's do this instead of, let's go Q. Let's do that instead of our pistol here. There we go. Alright. Interesting. All are welcome. Meanwhile, there's a bunch of shit on the ground, like dead people and stuff. Good neighbor. I don't think all are welcome. I have a strong feeling that all are not welcome. Do I have to go into good neighbor, you think? I don't think I have to go into good neighbor. Let me check. Oh, shoot. Move marker. Okay, let's go into good neighbor. Wish me luck, guys. Oh, I got disoriented for a second. There we go. Make sure you have a good amount of ammo. I got 90 fusion cores, 80 I believe. That's what's up, Atia Krishan. Gotta do an open lobby one day, man. Do a gunner gunner glasses make a difference while watching streams? Any real computer use will do it, so.
Hey, hold up there. First time in Good Neighbor? You can't go walking around without insurance.
Insurance?
That's right. Insurance. You hand over everything you got in their pockets.
Someone steps through the gate the first time, they're a guest. You lay off that extortion crap.
What do you care? He ain't one of us.
No love for your mayor, Finn. I said let him go.
You soft, Hancock. You keep letting outsiders walk all over us. One day, there'll be a new mayor.
Come on, man. This is me we're talking about. Let me tell you something. Why'd you have to go and say that, huh? Breaking my heart over here. You all right, brother?
I'm fine. Thanks for taking care of us.
Good. Now don't let this incident taint your view of our little community. Good neighbors of the people, for the people. You feel me? Everyone's welcome.
I feel you.
I feel you.
Good. You stay cool. You'll be part of the neighborhood. So long as you remember who's in charge.
Mayor Hancock?
Too bad about Finn. Gonna miss him next super mutant attack rolls round. Oh well. What can I do for our newcomer?
Let's see where.
Looking for work.
Work, huh? I'll tell you what. I got reconnaissance needs. It's raider territory up there, but they've been quiet. Like uncomfortable post-coitus quiet. Snoop it out and give me the word.
I might be interested, but let's talk.
Nothing. That's what.
Sure.
Okay.
Scout out. Pick.
Cool. Be thorough, okay? I'm not paying.
Right.
All right.
Money, Hancock.
Cut the bargain and shit. You know what I'm thinking? You get the.
What else can you?
Hey. Okay. Let me see my map here. Yeah, I don't think Good Neighbor extends over there. I thought we were supposed to be in Good Neighbor, though.
You sticking around, you'll need to join a crew. I hear Bobby No-Nose is looking. Always a catch with the No-Nose. But she pays.
Dr. Bobby.
New face walks into my store. And you're not even screaming yet. Very polite. You let me know if anything catches your fancy.
Got any work?
I do, actually. Super mutants have taken over the old Boston.
Oh, here we go. We got a lot of work now.
I got a lot of fond memories of that place from when I was a girl and human. You get those lumbering brutes out of there, I'll pay you 200 caps.
I don't think that's enough money to cover.
Look, I've got a shilling deal. The job's 200.
You got a deal, Daisy.
Thanks.
Uh-huh.
Return an overdue buck. All right. This guy got wrecked.
Well, hello.
What the hell?
Everything.
Look at this guy.
Is guaranteed to injure, maim, or kill at your discretion. Except me. I only kill when I want to.
Sure. Let's take a
murder and...
Let's see what he has to sell. He probably has old boxing gloves. Oh, yes. Party starter. Oh, gosh. 10,000 caps, a little more than that. Oh my gosh, 20,000 caps? Jeez. Oh, okay. Alright, let's get out of Good Neighbor and let's go find that guy. Into the financial district, if you will. Respect others or face the consequences. Jeez. The fat man. I'm enjoying Fallout 4. What's up, Billy? Typical reviews. If you guys haven't already, be sure to go check out my second channel, youtube.com/typicalreviews. Go subscribe. Unboxing plenty of cool things. Gonna be giving stuff away soon, too. Definitely go check it out. Alright, hey, Where the hell did you come? Oh, that guy had 42 bottle caps. Here's something walking that I don't think is the dog. Oh.
Come on! Let's play!
You're gonna eat us now. Can't shoot me while I'm shooting you, damn it. Shit, man. Oh god, what did I just walk into? What did I just walk into? Oh shit! I don't think going that way is the best, but, like, we have to get through there. I don't know if we kill one if we'll be able to go through. You can put dog... I didn't know you could put armor on the dog, to be honest. What the hell? Shoot at my dog. I can steal his rib cage and pelvis. Oh shit. Come on. Okay, I'll do this again. My dog was firing. Okay, we can try this again. Should we try it one more time? I feel like I should get, yeah, that guy is a legendary. What the hell is that noise? Okay, here we go. We'll save here. Okay, let's see this real quick. Okay, let's try this one more time. Oh, what the hell? Oh, did he die? Oh, it did kill him! Oh, shit! We're running around this corner right after this. He's definitely gonna kill us right here though. Oh! Oh! He's mutated! He's a freak! Bro. Oh shit. Can I kill him now though? Oh, I can kill him. We gotta chill for a second here. They hurt our dog. Alright, I think that was the end of the fight. Whew. Oh, we got a shotgun! Does increasing amount of damage the more withdrawal effects you're suffering. Oh god, that's weird. Alright, well we got special weapons for him. He'll be okay. Let's quick save real quick. Okay, we can leave those guys alone. You hear? Hear? It's probably upstairs. There's definitely a guy above us. Shooting us through the fence. I think I'm gonna open that now. Okay, let's go over here. Let's go to our inventory. Junkies double barrel shotgun. Oh my gosh. Does the same amount of damage, but the value's higher. Let's check it out. Is this what I'm equipped now? Let's see if it looks any different. Oh, it looks the same. We have a nice little meeting room up here. With like beds and stuff.
You disappear. No fair.
Oh my god.
I knew it. There's no park
Leave that guy alive. This thing. Maybe the guy's at the top of this. It's possible. Probably not likely. Oh god, this is getting high.
Face me, you coward.
Holy shit! Okay.
I wanted a fight!
Why me, Pansy? Okay. We're working our way slowly to this mission here. We just need to follow along this street, we'll be good. Probably. Okay, it's probably in here. Park Street Station. This game is kind of tough, but luckily you can save and then just reload all the time, so. Aww. Faint turnip games? Gaming?
I'm telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around him. What does he do? Locks him up. He ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no face left.
Shit. How on earth are you hitting me? Oh, shit. Well, I wasn't prepared for that. I didn't think it was an evil area. My bad. I just trust everybody, okay? Maybe I should go out guns a-blazing all the time. Let's try that again.
I'm telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
Look at this place.
We caught that detective snooping around him. What does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear. She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no face left. What was that?
Shit, I get hurt real bad. Ooh, what a shot. Ooh. Mm-hmm. I ran up to Indiana Jones over here and shot him in the face. Alrighty. Who wants some? You want some? Oh no, I'm carrying too much. Alright, time to throw away some things. Let's give it to dog meat, actually. Alright, dog meat, don't yawn at me like that, okay? I'm gonna have to make you carry some stuff. Actually, let's throw away some stuff. We don't need. Okay, let's give him all the grenades.
Hey.
How much can he carry? Do you guys know? Weapons. Let's give him the missile launcher. No, let's give him the Molotov cocktails. Nuka grenade. I think that's about it. A fragmentation mine. Grenades. Bottle cap mine. Do I have any junk? You get all the junk. We're gonna do a like spike soon for those of you who are curious. Okay, let's go ahead and, too bad you can't, like, undo all the faves. Okay, I never use my melee weapon. I might as well just not use it. But whatever, I'll keep it. It's still worth a lot of money. Some machine gun. Okay, let's drop this. They're worth a lot. That's the thing. Bolt action pistol. Okay, I think we're good on weight now, but what do we want to get here? Let's try this one. So let's fave this. Put in slot one. Let's play this and put this in slot two. So this is the pistol. This is the laser pistol too. Okay. We seem to be in good shape now. Let's take this. A little late, but you're here. That's what's up, man. How's everybody doing in chat? Guys, if you don't know what a like spike is, it's been counted down from 3. We got 3, 2, 1, be a like spike. Throw a thumbs up in the air. Press that like button on YouTube. Press the share button as well. And then also comment hashtag like spike in chat. If you're new around here, be sure to type hashtag new. Let me know how you found out about the channel. And welcome to your first like spike. Oh, shoot. Let's just get this locked on first. All right, guys. Get ready for a like spike in 3, 2, 1. Like spike. Boom. This has nothing in here. Oh, cap stash. Which literally had nothing. Take individual things. Okay. Cigarette carton. Cake pan. We're getting mad money down here. Oh shit. Of course, why wouldn't that be a trap? Everything's a trap in this game, by the way. Oh, except for this plastic pumpkin. Have a lot of different weapons, but only one of each. Not a bad idea. Okay. Let's move over here. Let's save real quick. Well, this is getting creepy. Take that nuka cherry. Dog tags. Okay, I'm a little concerned down here. Oh shit. My dog coming? There he is. Okay. Oh, one shot kill.
Jesus Christ. My accuracy is unstoppable at the moment. Oh my gosh. These guys are a little tough, huh? Can't tell if that guy's dead or not. Oh no, he's not. So concentrated right now. Oh my gosh. Ow, man. There we go. That's why I like this gun sometimes. Think that was it? That was a lot of dudes. There better be a bunch of stuff here for me. A bunch of fedoras, a bunch of submachine guns. This is apparently a better submachine gun, so let's take it.
Hey, wait there.
Can you?
Come on.
They're like stacked on top of each other. Did I? I overstacked myself. Tank unstoppable! Let's drop one of these. We don't need a normal shotgun now. There we go. Apparel. I think I should have kept the... Oh shit, well that doesn't work. We just became jacked. Let's go over to our misc. Do we have any junk here? Dog tags? Okay. Here we go, we should be good on ammo again. Kinda odd how there's nothing here. Say F5 because that was a big firefight. There are so many people we killed. Suspenders. Just take their suspenders. That's it. Empty coolant. Oh, I gotta love myself some empty coolant. What is this? You think back here would have something, right? Oh, wooden crate. Let's unlock this thing. Got it. In it. Ooh, a comfy pillow. God, gotta love those comfy pillows. Alright. Subway token. Alright, let's unlock this door. Oh, wow, my bobby pin broke right away. It's gonna be right here, perfect. Oh no, a little less. It's gonna be perfectly straight. Ah, shit. Really? There we go.
Sweet.
Let's check what's in here. Handmade tripwire. Disarmed. Alrighty. We made it past that little step. Short hunting rifle. Here we have that. Telephone, we don't need dirty water. Damn, we don't really need anything else. This,
we don't think I can pick.
Can't
this.
Pick that yet. Okay.
Oh, okay. Duct tape, all this, combination ram, blah blah blah. Coolant, bottle caps, I'll take that. Nothing really else here. Oh man, bottle caps, Urware. Pack of cigarettes, I'll take that. Bottle caps. No, none of that. Okay. Let's work our way through here. Should be good. I don't think there's any more rooms. I love exploring everything, by the way, so. If that's not your thing, man. Is everyone having a great time? I'm having a great time. What's up, Julie? What's up, Will? Dandy apples. I see a Nuka-Cola. Quantum. That guy hugged onto it for his dear life. Well, he's dead, but... You get what I meant. Oh shit. How on earth did that guy see me? Okay, doggy, I need you to do some work here. Yeah, I can't see if I'm shooting that guy anymore. What the flip? Kill him, my child! Kill him! I should turn into a sniper. Oof. Get off it, you jerk! Ugh. That's what you get!
Heads up.
Yeah, no. Oh shit, that was a vengeance kill. Ouch, man. This guy's hurt. They're no fun. Gotta use all my stim packs. The Malone. Back bay. Oh shoot, I didn't mean to go up there. Don't kill the dog. I'm not gonna kill the dog. The dog's my friend. Stealth bonuses are quite useful. I can see how stealth could be useful. We need to get back down there. Alrighty. What's up, Kikoa? What's up, Caden Sater, Brian Cruz, Clara Godard, Cooper? Let me know, what do you guys think of Fallout 4? I'm loving it. I'm definitely going to continue this series. Would love to know your guys' thoughts, though. Oh, gold watch. I will take that. That's definitely going to be worth a bunch. Mining helmet. Could be of use. Oh, there's a vault here. Very interesting. Is there anything else here? Maybe a door over there? No, okay, let's get into it. Ready? Let's hit it. This is Vault 114. We're in Vault 1... Wait, we're in Vault 111. This is Vault 114. Oh shoot. Oh, dog! Oh, he's brave.
Hey, open the door. Why's that thing so loud? Hello? Is that you, Skinny? Darla?
Dog. I'm gonna kill him.
What was that? You're dead.
Mahogany baseball bat? That sounds really cool. What was that? Huh, interesting. All this Radway, all this medics. Vault 114 jumpsuit, we'll take that. Alright guys, in the history of typical gamer live streams, this is the third time I'm gonna go to the washroom. So I'll be back, give me 1 second here. I'll let you guys read this. There you go, look, you can read it all. I'll be back in a second. I'm back! Okay. Let's get back to this. There's plenty more exploring to do. Alright, that was like the third time I've ever had to go to the washroom live on stream. Doesn't happen often.
Need the key.
Need the key. This unlocks somewhere else. There's purified water, I'm taking it. We're secret agents right now. Alright.
I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of con all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job that would go nowhere. Keep everyone on payroll.
Where are these guys?
There.
1, 2.
Hi.
May the odds be forever in my favor. Get shook, son. Literally, your heads are on the floor. That got the head rolling. Kickball. Why did that man have a kickball? I have a feeling something's through this door.
What?
Oh shit. Fuzz.
What the?
Fuzz. Back through the door! Dog, kill him. Oh god, this is gonna be way harder than I thought. Alrighty. Silencer for my pistol. I haven't thought about using that yet. Guys, again, any suggestions, truly appreciate them all. Did one of them just say there's nothing over here, must be losing my mind? And yeah, I just killed all his friends. Just take that into consideration for a second. Alrighty. They have all these freaking guns. Yeah, I don't know where the rest of them are. Yum yum, deviled eggs. Okay, let's get through here. Cosworth is the second companion. That was easy enough. I feel like you could stealth a lot of the game.
Nothing. I'm freaking seeing things. Oh, wait a minute.
Wait a second. Dude's two levels below me. Can I clear out this stuff and go in there? No. How the hell am I supposed to get down there? Yeah. Nice one, dog! Yeah. Alright. Down in here, we're all sneaky beaky like. Good old fashioned swing, baby! Try and rush me? I'm the king, baby. Okay. What is on the table? Take a fuse. We're delving real deep into this thing for this detective guy. You better have some information or else. Or else I'm gonna be an angry little.
What's going in there, Valentine? Feeling hungry? Want a snack?
Keep talking, meathead. Give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Don't give me that crap, Valentine. You know nothing, you've got nothing.
Really? I saw him writing your name down in that black book of his. Lousy, cheating card shark, I think were his exact words. Then he struck the name across three times.
Three strikes? In the black book? But I never... Oh, no. I gotta smooth this over fast.
What the...
Oh shit, I hit the wrong button. Like twice. Ah, stop shooting me, butthole. Get the critical, baby! Dino, you eat shit. That was really close to you killing me, though. I'll give you that. Overseer. Oh, I got the password. Got you. Oh god. Oh, it's okay, we got the overseer password. Yep. Take number. 998. Oh. Never mind. Go back. Open the door. What's up, dude? Oh, wow. You're actually a robot.
Ah, my knight in shining armor. Question is, why does he come all this way? Risk life and limb. An old private eye.
My son, Sean, is missing. He was kidnapped. But I don't know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh? Well, you came to the right man, if not the right place. Been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. She's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Nick.
I know you have a case you want solved, but underground and surrounded is not the best place to talk.
We got a bobblehead.
The crew here used to be small talk.
There we go.
I'm muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players. So they found this place. Don't know what happened to the previous owner, but they're not exactly around to charge the rent.
Empty vault. Empty vault. Got you. Okay. Welcome employees. I don't want to read this. Alright, so we're definitely gonna have to fight some stuff on the way out here. Go, Nick.
Hey, Valentine.
You helped me get out of here.
I only know murder. I only know no bullets either. I have 431 bullets. All right, Valentine.
The hell?
Won't be bothering anybody now. Someone's coming.
I level up. Oh yes. Okay, what should we get from the perk chart here? We should just unlock things from higher ranks, right? We only have luck 7. That's the highest. Intelligence. Six PM and six AM? Oh god. You know what, I'm gonna take radiation from damage from swimming and can breathe underwater? What do you guys think I should get? Is there one that's particularly good? Hack advanced terminals? Let's do this. Alright, let's move through. Damage a Braxo cleaner, my favorite.
This door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it.
Nick.
Let's keep moving. We'll talk once we're out. Almost got it. There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
Alrighty then. Let's get out of here.
Who's dead?
That's the last of them? I heard somebody else. Dude, he has a noodle cup and a sweet roll. And a single bottle cap. This dude's loaded. Let's open this gate real quick. Ah, mother trucker. There we go. We gotta open.
That's it.
Ooh, oh my gosh, of course.
I got the fidgets.
Ooh, first aid. Take that.
Ooh.
I don't see you. Oh, there you are.
Where'd that come from?
Huh? Dude got shot in the head and he has no idea where it came from.
Who's there?
What? Pansy's afraid of your own shadow now.
I panic. How'd the dog get over there? He had some mad hops. Blowtorch. I feel like the blowtorch might be useful. Holy sh! Dude, why did you let a guy just run at me? Why? Why is that a thing? You know what? Let's go ahead and let's take out the, like, why did the guy just let that happen? Isn't he so scary for me? Oh, here we go. Sugar bombs. Preserved Instamash. Tasty. Salisbury steak. Mmm. Unrusted tin can. I shot a guy in the head and he ran away. Holy shit, die. Scared me too, guys. Don't worry. A lot of babies. Baby rattles here. Did I see bobblehead? Bubble gum. 1738. Gotta check all the rooms just in case. Pack of cigarettes. Whiskey bottles.
Skinny Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's, ironic.
Check-in terminal. Interesting. Okay.
Another locked door.
Get it open, cyborg.
Okay, I got it. But I hear big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
There's literally gonna be nothing when I open this door, isn't there? Oh shoot, okay. I think this one can't be to the outside. It might be to the train station.
What are you doing?
Oh shit.
Come into my house, shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing game, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to daddy, shall I?
Should've left that alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle. You hear me? And I ain't letting some...
I'm ready.
Shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should've just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh, yeah? Then what's this guy doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought him here to rub us all out.
What's the deal with you people in here?
Darla's a runaway. Her father wanted me to bring her back home. Turns out she skipped town to be with my old pal Skinny Malone. Mob boss. Never thought he'd manage to scrape together a big enough crew to take over a vault. Guess life's full of surprises.
Hey, who's running this show here? You got something to say? Say it to me.
You and Nick know each other?
It's troublemaker here. Used to be a real headache back in the day. Before we got kicked out of the old neighborhood.
Must have done this dance 100 times. Enemies are kind of the closest thing you get to friends in these parts.
Now quit stalling. You're gonna talk? Talk.
Darla's the problem?
Sigh.
Look at yourself. Darla's playing you for a sap. You're better than this. You're better than her.
You're right. Things have gone nothing but south since she walked into my life.
What are you talking about, Skinny?
Oh my gosh.
I'm saying you're dragging me and this whole operation.
What did I just do?
We're through.
Well, fine then. I'm going back home. I don't need you, you fat ass.
You always gotta hit you where it hurts. Now what am I gonna do about you two? I know. I'm gonna give you until a count of ten. I still see your ugly faces after that. I'm gonna start shooting until there ain't no more bullets left in this whole vault.
Gotta get out of here fast.
One. Two.
Alright, we out.
Three.
Four. Move it. I didn't even have to shoot my gun today. Today was a good day. I have a lot of assault rifle ammo. Let's go ahead and let's make that one of our things. We can drop one of them too. Actually, we have enough weight to keep them, so let's go ahead and press fave. Let's fave it over the laser pistol right now. There we go. Oh, look, it's all green and stuff. Oh, there goes Nick. Nick Valentine! It's the final countdown! I let him live. Maybe he'll be useful later.
Look at that Commonwealth sky. Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me, anyway? Not many people knew where I went.
Your secretary, Ellie, she sent me.
She did? I should give her a raise.
Well, you should give her a raise.
You mentioned something about your son, Sean, and how he went missing. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
Let's say I'll follow
you. Lead the way, Nick.
All right, let's move fast. Follow me.
Let's see where he takes us. Unlikely Valentine. Oof. That. What the hell? Just bodied that dude. Valentine? What did you learn? You didn't learn shit!
Chained up on the other side.
It's getting warmed up over here.
How on earth am I supposed to kill you? I'm gonna jump in your window. Yeah. Holy shit! Through a roof! I just broke into their establishment! Okay. There we go. Holy shit. I literally just broke into their establishment. Yellow flight helmet? Oh, that looks really cool. I want it. Oh, they're doing some chemistry stuff over here. Here, come in here, man. I need some help. Holy shit. Ow! Oh shit. I can't even see properly. I'm unchaining this joint. Ah! Alright. There's a couple ways through here, huh? Alright, we should be good. Let's go back to our friend. Where is he? Okay, there he is. Make them naked. The more you learn. Oh, whoops. Well, my blue batting helmet. There we go. Let's drop this. The music is so epic right now. And the yellow flight helmet. I'm sorry, I have to equip it. Let's look at what I look like now. Oh yes! Alright, Valentine, let's kick this joint.
City is as close to safe as you can get in these parts. Security keeps the perimeter under control, but it's always a struggle. Despite the mayor's bragging, it really is the most secure settlement around, even if it comes with a few uptight guards.
Is this a secret entrance or something? I'll take it. Oh, here's the stadium. Valentine's running it. That was scary. I look like a crash dummy with a helmet. I do a bit, huh? I look pretty cool, though. I don't look not cool.
Diamond City is the place to live, I tell you. You made the right choice coming here.
Alright, I feel like this is a pretty big story mission. Imagine it was side quests. The side quests would take forever, like... forever. Maybe I'll do them. I'm gonna try to stick to the main story though, get some cool weapons and all that. Get the latest issue of Public Occurrences. Holy shit.
Everything outside the wall ain't safe. That's just how it is.
This is how it is. Oh, gates open, sweet. You rock and watch most all your videos. That's what's up, Nikki. What's up, Kathy? What's up, Caleb? Did he just disappear? Oh, there he is. I mean, we could get the power armor. But I feel like, I don't know, I feel like you sort of should leave it behind. Alright, let's put away this gun. If I lose the Trinity Tower signal one more time. Come on, Nick.
Selling papers is busy work, mister.
Can you give me a paper? Oh god, Nick, stop running fast. Can I just beat him to his office?
You're in the paper, right? You're 200 years old? Looking pretty good for your age, huh?
Thanks, man. I am looking pretty good for 200. Nick.
Hey, Valentine.
Let's talk when we get to my office.
I'd love to. You're blocking the way. There we go. Let's get in here. Oh. There we go.
Ellie? Are you here?
Nick? Oh, God. It's really you.
Well, it's hard to mistake this mug for anyone else.
You keep laughing at death. Someday, death's gonna laugh back.
Not as long as I got a few friends to back me up.
You saved Nick, this agency, and my job. Thank you.
You're welcome. Hey,
happy to do it.
Yeah? Go diving into scary pre-war ruins all the time then, do you?
Gonna get wifed up with this chick.
Every cap we agreed to for finding him. Plus a little something extra. You know, if you're looking for work and don't mind putting on the detective hat, Nick sure could use a new partner.
Whoa. One case at a time, Ellie. Our new friend needs our help first. All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable.
Taking a seat. Let's talk, man.
When you're trying to find someone who's gone missing, the devil is in the details. Tell me everything you can, no matter how painful it might be.
Describe... Murder.
My wife was murdered. She was trying to keep them from taking Sean, and they just...
It's okay. You don't need to say anything more.
So, we're talking about a group of cold-hearted killers, but they waited until something went wrong to resort to violence. What else can you tell me?
We were in a vault when it happened. Vault 111. It was some kind of cryo facility.
You were on ice, huh? More importantly, you were underground, sealed up. A lot of obstacles to get through just to take one person. Anything else you remember?
There was a man and a woman. They didn't say much. But I remember they called me
the backup.
So we're talking a small team. Professionals. The kind that know to keep their lips tight when they're on the job. Not sure what the backup means, though. Anything else you remember?
I got one more thing to tell you.
My son, Sean. He's less than a year old. Why would anyone take him?
Good question. Why your family in particular? Why an infant? Someone would be taking on all of his care, and a baby needs a lot of it. Well, that confirms it. This isn't a random kidnapping. Whoever took your kid had an agenda. There's a lot of groups in the Commonwealth that take people. Raiders, super mutants, the Gunners.
It's the Gunners.
And of course, there's the Institute.
Who are the Gunners?
High-end mercenaries. No job too brutal. They're in the running as likely suspects. They wouldn't be the ones pulling the strings.
So you think this...
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. Easy to see why. Those early model synths of theirs strip whole towns for parts, killing everything in their way. Then you got the newer models, good as human, infiltrate cities and pull strings from the shadows. Worst of all, no one knows why they do it, what their plan is, where they are. Not even me. And I'm a synth myself. A discarded prototype, anyway.
Either way, I need to find Sean.
You're right. The speculation is getting us off track. Let's focus on what you saw.
There was a girl and a guy.
Look like.
The woman was dressed in, I think it was a kind of hazard suit. The man had some sort of metal brace on his arm.
Maybe some kind of improvised armor? A lot of hired guns do that to look tough. The hazard suit is interesting. Not many mercs can afford something that fancy. What else do you remember about them?
The man who killed my wife. He had a handgun. I didn't get a clear look at it. But that sound...
Could have been a large caliber revolver. Huh. I'm starting to get a clearer picture of the kind of man our perp is. Anything more you can tell?
Uh-huh.
A distinctive voice.
That voice. Low and rough. Like sandpaper across her face.
Not much to go on, but a tough and commanding voice can get someone pretty far in the violence business. What else?
Bald and scarred. He was bald, damn it.
Bald head. scar across his left eye.
Wait. It couldn't be. You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
Who is he?
Way too big. Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellogg case?
The description matches. Bald head, scar, reputation for dangerous mercenary work, but no one knows who his employer is.
And he bought a house here in town, right? And he had a kid with him, didn't he?
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned West Stands. The boy with him was around 10 years old.
You said he lives here? He's still in town?
They both vanished a while back, if I'm remembering right. But that house is still there. Let's you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last known address. See if we can snoop out where he went.
Security doesn't really go to that part of town, but you two should still be careful.
I always am.
You've really gone through a lot, haven't you? Hope you and Nick find that monster.
Hey, beep beep! Okay. Alright, let's go,
hey,
Nick.
Valentine.
Come on, Kellogg's house ain't far.
Alright, we're gonna find out who stole our kid! Alright, open it, go through. I follow you. We fight crime together. My guy looks like the guy from Batman. What's up, everybody in chat? How are you guys doing? What's up, CJ Williams? What's up, Dav, Lauren, Sam, Crazy? Hey, Crazy! How's it going? Hi, Ashton. Lockpicking time?
Everything I dug up about Kellogg before his disappearance is bad news. He's more than just a mercenary. He's a professional. Quick, clean, thorough. Has no enemies, because they're all dead. Except you. 9-1 odds says he's our man. It's more than just you identifying his distinguishing features. The M.O. is all him as well. Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later? Not many mercs in the Commonwealth can pull that off.
Interesting. We're going to be doing Twitter shoutouts soon, guys. Be sure to head over to my Twitter, twitter.com/typicalgamer. Go follow me. And there's a post that says if you retweet, you'll get a shoutout. I'll be doing some of those shoutouts now. So be sure to go check it out. We'll do it when the storyline sort of stops, so.
Here we are.
Oh, shoot.
Keep an eye out, will you? See if I can get this open.
Get in there, man. Get in there, Nick. I believe in you.
A lock. Something to hide, Kellogg? Why don't you give it a try?
Loctite.
I can't unlock it, dude. No okay, luck. What options do we have?
We need to find the key. See that platform in the distance, near the city entrance? That's the elevator to the mayor's office. Why don't you go ask around there? I'll stay here and see if I can jimmy this lock.
Alrighty, let's go do it. Man, I am hopping around like a rabbit bunny. What is a rabbit bunny? I don't even know. Bring me up. Diamond City. It's pretty big. It's in the stadium. That's pretty crazy. If you're from Boston, you definitely recognize this.
Maybe you could get a man's attention easier if you use softer words, honey. Maybe shout a little less.
Oh, that reminds me of this article I'm writing about the mayor's affair with a certain airheaded blonde.
Oh, look who it is. What brings you to the mayor's office, huh?
What are you doing here, Piper?
Nuh-uh. Not until it's in print.
Oh.
Crowding the reception area, Miss Piper. The mayor needs to make time for more responsible citizens.
I was just
apocalyptic
anyway.
Bane.
The mayor's receiving visitors as long as they aren't members of the press. Did you need help?
So I can just head.
Go right ahead. His office is open.
Alrighty, I'm gonna go see the mayor. Excuse me. What's up, mayor?
Ah, yes. I remember you. Our new arrival. I wish I was in your shoes, getting to see our glorious city for the first time. How can I help you?
Alrighty.
Nick Valentine wanted me to see you.
Did he now? Some investigation, I assume? You two aren't trying to get me into hot water now, are you?
man named Kellogg used to live in this city. I need to search his house.
I see. Well, whatever reasons you have, I take my citizens' privacy very seriously. Even after they've left, I can't allow you to invade someone else's home. That's all there is to it.
Should I bribe it, or should I say he's a kidnapper?
So that's it? You're not gonna help?
Security is part of what keeps Diamond City above the petty squabbles and misfortunes of the Commonwealth. I can't betray that for anything.
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man Kellogg kidnapped my son. I need to find him.
I see.
Damn it.
I'm sorry, but however horrible the crime...
Well,
I understand. You have rules.
What? How?
Damn it.
Fine.
I know it's disappointing.
You suck. I hate you. I'm gonna push you off the ledge.
Back about this key business, I assume. I'm sorry, but I cannot condone unlawful searches of people's property.
Please, Mayor.
I see.
Uh-huh. Fine.
I...
Damn it. Alright, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna save, and we're gonna try and pickpocket it from him. Oh, the little horse. Is there another option? Let's ask the receptionist real quick.
Hey, Geneva.
Did you need something else?
Who do I talk to if I need to...
If you're talking about a property that the city has seized, we only have one on the books. Mr. Kellogg's old house. You'd have to ask the mayor directly if you...
God damn it. Keys.
I don't have time. I need that key now.
Why is finding this key...
Please.
I've heard the sob story...
Damn it!
Maybe we can reach an agreement?
A gift? There I go again.
There we go.
Out on my desk and forgetting to put it back.
I should kill you for that. I should kill you for that. First, let me hop out the... lift. There we go. Oh my gosh, look at us, we're Spooter Man. I mean, if I killed the mayor, what would happen? Like, what's the worst thing that could happen, really? I got the keys, let's go. My helmet is beast, yeah.
Kellogg must have left something behind.
I'm taking everything. Has to be papers or something. What is this? Hot plate!
Seems small to you. Figured a guy like Kellogg would think big.
The very smallest place. I'm taking the corn. How is it not spoiled yet? Handcuffs?
Nothing here. Did you check out that desk?
Yeah, I checked the desk. There's nothing here. Oh, wait, there's a button.
Well,
oh.
That's one way to hide a room.
There we go.
Well, look at this. All of a Merc's favorite things.
Ooh, iguana soup! Excuse me. I have to get all my money's worth. This shit was expensive to buy this. Ooh, fusion cells! Oh, fusion cells, you make me so happy. Pork and beans, sugar bombs, orange mentosis. think I'm fat now. Hold up. Faded trench coat. Let's drop this. Skull bandana. No! We need to keep our helmet on. There we go. Let's drop that. Oh, that takes that off. Okay, that sucks a little bit. We don't need to keep two of these. There we go, we should be good.
Nick.
Check out what's on that table.
Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, and cigars. San Francisco Sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own, though.
Oh, stop, man. Okay,
I wonder if dog meat could pick up the scent.
Say, that's not a bad idea. Some dogs out there in the Commonwealth can track a man for miles. Well, dog meat seems eager for the job. Why don't you let him have a whiff? See if he picks up on the trail. Before you head out, I know this is personal business. If you have to face Kellogg on your own, just say so.
I want you with me on this, Nick.
All right.
Oh my gosh, she's ready.
That bastard. This is your show from here on out, okay? You say jump, I'll say how high. We'll make something out of the Commonwealth yet.
Dog meat. Get the scent, boy. Got something, boy?
I assume that means yes. Alright, dog meat, go.
We gotta stick together, pal. At least until we find Kellogg.
Alright, we're following the dog. Once it lets us out. There we go. Come on, dog meat. Dog meat's bolting it. Where's he going? I think he's running out of the city, probably. Faster.
Everyone who's anyone reads public occurrences.
Let's push him to go a little faster. Yeah! Yeah! Okay. Look at this semi. I love how you can move the things around even though it doesn't do anything. Just move them off screen. Peace. See you later. Nice hairstyle. Thanks, man. More real life mod, that's for sure. You can use them to hunt and then have a snack after? Oh my gosh. Here you go. Go, dog meat. We got Nick with us? We do got Nick with us. Nick Valentine, that is. Oh, now he's bolting it. Let's save this real quick. Here's somebody yelling for help. I don't have time, sorry. We'll do that after.
Must have stopped here. Search around, see if we can pick up the trail.
San Francisco Sunlights.
Dog meat pick up the scent again?
Kellogg's preferred brand, all right. Okay, boy, let's track him.
Go on, doggy. All right, we go. We gotta look both sides. Oh, he's following the train track, all right. Come on, Mr. Scruffles. Let's see where we are on the map real quick. This map is pretty huge. Oh my gosh. This guy's a robot. You shouldn't even have to sprint. Oh shit. Oh my gosh. Valentine! Get out of here. Okay, dog meat, go. I have 400 bullets in this pistol. I'm on PC, for those of you wondering. It's on ultra settings, the highest graphics. Come on, dog meat, go. It's Mr. Scruffles. His name is Mr. Scruffles, Andre. Come on. Search clues. Excuse me. Scruffles, it's great that you found all this evidence and all. I can't get over you, buddy. Can you move?
Looks like another one of Kellogg's pit stops. Keep your eyes open.
Shoot. Throw away some junk here. Where's the heavy stuff? The hot plate. Screw the hot plate. Thought we were onto something with the hot plate. Well, there we are, move. Are you serious? Move, dog meat. He's not moving. Okay, that's great. There we go, move. I almost have it. Dog meat. I'm gonna start, I have to start shooting the dog. 420. Alright. Oh, I can't give Valentine stuff, that is true. Let's run this way real quick. Can the dog please come? Yes! Okay, I made it in. Jeez.
Lost the scent boy?
Oh, found a teddy bear. Jesus Christ. Okay.
Bloody bandages. Dog me find
something? It's like the wrong dude after. You can't command the dog because he's not my companion anymore, I don't think. There we go. Oh shit. Thanks, Quentin. What's up, Frenzy? What's up, everybody in chat? I mean, I could have just followed the tracks the whole time. Oh, shit. No. Come on.
Special critical!
There we go. Oh, we leveled up. Oh shit, there's more dogs coming. We're gonna go ahead and get this hacker up. Alright, you know what? Boom, you get it. You get it. You get it. Give him it! This dude's just straight chomping on me. Oh my gosh. Okay. I'm feeling maybe he's up here somewhere. No? Okay. Oh, in this house? Oh, down the stairs.
Right. Dog meat's found something. You know the drill.
A decoy, huh?
I couldn't.
Clever.
I bet it's gonna leave one hell of a scar.
It is gonna leave one hell of a scar. Tried to just kill me. Where on earth are we going? Where's Nick? Oh, there's Nick. Oh wow, could have easily fell through there. Well then! Crippling pipe revolver. 50% more limb damage. Come on, dog meat. Good job so far. Oh, you mother trucker. You don't need your head. Oh shit. I'm dead. Oh god, he's eating my skin! Oh god. Flashlight? Should probably turn the flashlight on. Oh my gosh, this guy Shrek'd me. Let's try that again. Okay, this time we know what to equip. Because this is going to be a cluster.
He'll find our man.
Let's save it right here. Oh, shit. Come on. Out of here, man. Come on, reload faster! Twitter shoutouts will be the next moment of calm, don't worry. What the hell was that? Is that dude? Is that our buddy? Stab herself. Something. I'm quite liking the shotgun at the moment. Am Come on, dog meat. Okay. Oh shit. Oh, okay, that's him. This is good old Nick Valentine. Exercise extreme caution. Holy sh!
Attention, assailant. Lower your weapons immediately.
Hell of a party. Alert.
Critical signs. Alert.
What
critical
have we here?
Sign. Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
Hmm. What is this? We have a new friend.
Attention, please. Employment opportunities await.
I'm confused.
Competitive salary and benefits. Apply today.
Let's see. Let's go to map. Keeps telling me to follow dog meat. Go. I'm so confused. Oh, there we go. That's weird. I can, like, talk to him, but I can't. There we go. Nope. I lied. There we go.
Just tell me where Kellogg.
Identity of assailant. Kellogg.
Okay.
What have we here?
Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
I can't feel my legs. When I'm with you.
Critical systems non-functional.
We're still on track. Hopefully he's not much further.
Go, dog meat. There we go. Finally. We're gonna do another leg spike, guys. Get ready for the leg spike in 3, 2, 1, leg spike! We're gonna see, oh shoot. Ew. Man, this guy wants to run some vertical stuff right here. There's gonna be stuff that pops out, no doubt. Why do we have to run through a forest with fog and stuff on the ground? Like, we're just asking for trouble right now. Like, wouldn't you be creeped out if you were running this in real life? I would. I wouldn't run it.
What do you think, boy? Was this our man?
Alrighty, we'll keep following the path. Is that a ghoul? What is that? There's something running. Satellites and stuff over here. There we go. Found a channel from Hike, that's what's up, laugh your ass off. What's up, Sword Recreational? Hey, Robert.
Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
Dog meat would sniff our man out.
Find a way into Fort Hagen.
From here, give our four-legged friend a break.
Alrighty. This is probably the way in. Holy shit. I'm here to get my son back. by any means necessary. Holy shit. We just wrecked all these turrets real quick. Anything useful? Across the roof. Well, I don't think this was the way in. Well, that definitely wasn't the way in. Whoops! There is a ton of machine gun turrets. Okay, let me figure out how to get into this place. Keep a gun out just in case. Is there a door here? No. That looks like it could be a door. There's another gas station there. I don't see any way in. Oh, here. There we go. We found our way in, boys. We're gonna do some Twitter shoutouts now. So shout out to those of you who retweeted on Twitter. Some of those people, 111 retweets. We got Jay Baby, Alan, King James, Joshua Arnett, Isabella, Amanda, Badman Ned, Brandon Black, Ryan, Spymaster Network, Slick, Evan, Charles Hoots, Mason, Dylan Snyder, Keith Ramberger, Max, Kyle Robinson, Brooke, Dakota Vogel, Kira Yagami, Iceman, Harman, Raka, Braden Butler, Superior J, and Dryden. Thank you very much for those shoutouts, guys. Truly appreciate it.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Oh shit.
Equipment detected. Curious.
What? I saw like a power or something array.
By order of the Institute, you must be destroyed.
Damn. Oh shit. Oh, it's a synth. That's the first synth we've ever fought. Oh shit, there's a lot of them. You think I'm scared of a little sense? I was born with the sense. Holy shit. We got it, bro. I don't know what's happening anymore. I'm scared. I need those bottle caps, though. It's my only requirement in life. Mo bottle caps, mo money. So this guy is clearly working for the synths, people. Termination required. Okay, alright. You wanna play it like that, buddy? Alright, we gotta go down the stairs. Oh shit. Dude, you're a synth too, don't scare me. Like, you're my synth and all, but... I'll look at the terminal, don't worry. Cares? Something similar to cares. Seals. No? Well, that wasn't it.
You're gone for good?
No, I don't think... Oh, shit! Ow, man. What is this guy shooting at me? Oh, shit! Help, you robot! Get out there, Nick! You stupid synth. Oh, my gosh. Institute rifle. Oh, so they do exist. It wasn't just a fib. Bourbon. We like the bourbon. That broke? I was supposed to fix it. There we go.
Yes.
No. I'm starting to think it's not worth it to open any of this. Okay. Holy sh!
Targeting sensors fully operational.
Oh my goodness gracious. Oh my gosh. Eat it, you robot! This is for my son! Okay, let's try this terminal again. Oh, shoot. Metal? Nothing. Over. Over, over, over. It has to be a four-letter word. No, it doesn't, maybe. Woman. Nice. There we go. Let's go back. Protection control. Shit. Is that, are you our friend? You're a friend? Oh shit! You're a donkey, dude. Nick! I don't know what I did! I didn't mean it. Oh shit. Oh god, I'm not dead. Oh, I'm lucky I actually used that, or else I would have been dead. Okay. Military grade circuit board. Okay, let me drop some things. Ooh, these pistols are way better. We're dropping this. We're gonna drop that, screw it. We want the Institute rifle. That seems pretty cool. Alright, I dig it. I dig it. Like they flew the coop. Or did they?
Sure made a mess of this place.
Who's in the washroom? Oh shoot, what the hell? Oh, the washroom just was blasted open. Okay. There's a random dude down here.
Chained up on the other side.
Damn it. I don't know if I want to go to the Commonwealth here. How do you scrap the weapons? Do you have to go to a tool bench or something? You can jump in this game. Give me a second, guys. Okay, let's take that. Pretty sure this isn't the right way for what I want to do. This is just another way to get in. Interesting. Okay, how do I get past this part? Anybody know? Excuse me, dude.
Chain on the other side.
Oh my gosh, shopping cart, get off me.
Attacking Cuban.
How's it chained, man? Come on. Oh shit. synth leader. How on earth am I supposed to get to that stuff? Anybody know how to get there? Didn't work.
Has ordered your termination.
Okay, that's nice. How the hell do I do this? Maybe it's through all the way here. Oh, here you go, that works. Oh, I love this gun. It is sweet. All the model caps. And a pack of cigarettes, though. Ah, shit, I'm dead. No, I'm not. Haha, sucker! Never gonna kill me! Let's go aid. Let's use some of this Radex. Do I not have any more stabby stabbies? Let's unlock this. Bandits. Bandits has two of them. So bandits. Bandits. Band. Three causing.
There we go.
Got it. Let's open the security door. Oh, yes. Stabby stabbies. Did it open? Alright, we open that door over there. Let's get over this stuff. Excuse me. Oh my god. Oh god, I'm stuck. I'm actually stuck. I'm actually stuck. Come on, are you serious? There we go. I just had to panic and run the other way. It's in the ammo box. There'd be some nice. Good stuff. It was nothing worth it, literally. We got a fuse. Some more bottle caps. Well. There we go.
Going up.
I think this is the door, probably. Let's find this mofo. Well, this is odd. Oh shit. What the hell is this? Ah! What the hell is that? There's like workbenches in here and stuff. I don't want the Abroxo cleaner. Come on. Here we go. Well, that was a 1v1. We're fighting! You have a shock baton. It's way better than your average baton. I ran out of bullets, that's why I can... Is my buddy with me? No, he's not.
Now, if it isn't my old friend, the frozen TV dinner. Last time we met, you were cozying up to the peas and apple cobbler.
He's here. The guy who stole my son is here. So we're not gonna open this, nope. Ow, man. Gosh, this stuff hurts. Oh, I actually don't have any more. We're gonna have to go in here and go aid. There we go. That iguanic soup was the... That was the delicacy of the year there.
Your house has been a wreck for 200 years. But I don't need a roommate. Leave.
It was this guy.
Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. That's bad. Figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky.
Why won't you die? Jesus Christ. Okay. We have to keep working our way through these hallways here.
Look, you're pissed off, I get it, I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here...
Yes.
Oh, wow. Deactivate. Alright, sweet, we killed the turrets. Remote control door. Remote door control. It's not doing anything.
It's not gonna go your way.
Metal left leg. Okay, that's alright. We're gonna throw some things away. How do you scrap, guys? I'm not sure how to scrap. Do you have to go back to your place to scrap it? I think you do, right? We now have a metal left leg. Now I have a metal right arm. I'm gonna drop this. And drop that. The weapons, we don't need a bunch of. I don't want to keep dropping stuff. I want the shock baton. Nah, screw the shock baton. Screw the laser pistol, I guess. Sort of. Like the mahogany baseball bat, no. There we go. Alright. Save this. What do you got here for me? Ooh, a military cap. Oh man, that's everything I needed. Do we look cooler? Ah, we look about the same. How on earth do I get through this door? Probably through here. It's in here though. Just the washroom. I don't know. These washrooms have seemed to always try to kill me. Every frickin' time, so. You can see I'm not very excited to open these. I've become very wary. Is it me you're looking for? Holy shit! I was trying to sing you a song. I'm glad you didn't like my song.
There's nothing in here.
War. War never changes. Okay, we need to eat some more things here. Aid. Bloodleaf. Oh god. Alright, we're gonna eat it. We got some rads, but it's worth it. I think it's worth it. Isn't this where power cell should be? Oh, it is. Fusion doors. Yeah, take that. Try and power your thing now. Makeshift battery. It sounds like we'd probably need that. But I'm more focused on killing this dude right now. Let's take the makeshift battery, too. Let's just, while we're at it, let's go ahead and... inventory weapons. Let's go get that... actually, you know what? We can use those. Yeah, this. Better use on this, I think. Rad-X. Rad away! Stimpax, yes! We won't die. Wait. No, we don't need that. Something's gonna explode in my. Oh, fuzz, I took the toothpaste. Oh, bubble it!
There we go.
Ooh. Ooh, a bread box. Exotic. Imagine I missed that bubble head.
Hostile sensor reading detected. Ow.
Did he just say ow? Yo, you get away from me with that baton! Oh shit! I need to get that pistol. I feel like that pistol's gonna do a lot of damage. And you? Bat! I think I searched all the rooms, right? Yeah, I did. Okay. This is the correct way. What the hell? Give me that Nuka Quantum.
Guts and determination. It's admirable. You are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend.
Dude, you stole my son. What do you think? I was just gonna leave you alone? Shit. I honestly can't even see him. Oh my gosh, that was close. Okay. Oh shit, this isn't good. We need to run away. Regroup for a second. Oh shoot. Ooh, got him right in the head. Alrighty. Let's go ahead, let's take one of these rad. We need to take... eat all these sugar bombs, these sweet rolls, there we go, we should be fine.
It's not too late. Stop. Turn around and leave.
We'll be able to hack this.
You have that option. Not a lot of people can say that.
Dude, why are you like, I'm gonna kill you so bad.
Yes.
I've collected an issue thing, permanently more difficult to detect while sneaking. Oh, yes. That's great. Can I turn on the TV? Can I turn on the tele? Oh, the washroom. Give me that Stimpax, baby. Ah, shit. This is a live stream, yes, for those of you watching right now. There we go. Come on, Stimpax. Yes. Score. Something in the mirror? Ooh, yes. Glad we checked that. What's this terminal do? Foods. Oh, we got right in. Turret control. Let's, no, it's already off. Oh, that's, I guess, so... I feel like a boss battle's coming soon. To be honest. Oh, what's in there? There's a bunch of supplies. Alrighty. I feel like we're getting close to our man. This room is smoky as hell. What the fuck? Purified water, I'll take it. Bobby pin box! Yes, got seven of them. Is there another... nothing in this dresser? Ooh, here we go. Oh, we got missiles! Yeah, if they give you missiles, you know stuff's about to go down, right? That's the thing. If they give you missiles, you know stuff's about to go down. Look how many resources they're packing on before we get to that room. It's definitely a boss battle. There we go.
Got it.
Yeah. Alright, they just stock you up to hell, huh?
You made it. I'm just up ahead. My synths are standing down. Let's talk.
I don't believe you. Oh, we'll definitely talk. Put my gun in your butt.
There he is. Most resilient man in the Commonwealth. I thought I had that honor.
This?
Here we are.
Mother!
Funny, huh?
Trucker.
Where is my son?
Where is Sean?
Pal, I'm just a puppet like you. My stage is a little bigger, that's all. Sean's a good kid. Bit older than you expected, am I right? But he's doing great. Only, he's not here. He's with the people pulling the strings.
Fuck you.
Fuck you, Kellogg.
Let him go. Your time's done. Your son is exactly where he belongs. He's home. In the Institute.
So where is it? Huh?
This Institute.
How do I get there?
Haven't you been paying attention? You don't find the Institute. The Institute finds you. You open the closet. It's just a closet. You can never find the monster that hides inside. Not until it jumps out at you. But I think we've been talking long enough. We both know how this has to end. So, you ready?
Should I say no mercy? I feel angry.
I'm going to make you suffer.
Oh my god, you stop fisting me! From behind! Oh, he threw a grenade at me. Oh gosh, that dude just came through the smoke. I'm gonna frickin' destroy this dude. Holy shoot. This dude does not want to mess around, huh? Alrighty, we're gonna make him suffer. How should we make him suffer? RPG to the chest? Let's go ahead and, see some Salisbury steaks. Red baseball bat? Don't mind if I do! Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. There you are. I'm literally gonna kill- oh. He threw a grenade at me. That's not nice. Disregard that just happened. This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna I go ahead and get the missile launcher out. And we're gonna show him who's boss.
There he is.
I shouldn't even have to talk to him, just
took my son.
You're a dead man.
Your wife. That was a regrettable accident. Still, this world, this life, you've seen it. Pain, suffering. Death is its only escape. Don't worry. Sean's, but I can't give him to you.
Then you're
gonna take you to him. Sean's safe.
The Institute?
God, you're persistent. I give you credit. But I think we've been talking.
I'm going to make you suffer.
I think I'm going to die from this. YOLO! What the flip? Oh, he's right here. Oh, what? He's invisible! Make him drink your ball sweat? Oh my gosh. We're not even. Should we just not even let him talk?
There he is. Most resilient man in the Commonwealth. I thought I had that honor.
End of the line.
You can turn around right now, Sean. So you see.
Uh huh.
Tell me. Fine. Sean's in a good place.
No! That's not.
Yes. You have. In another life, no problem. Mm-hmm. But I think we...
You know, in 100 years, when I finally die, I only hope I go to hell so I can kill you all over again, you piece of shit.
That was an awesome... Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Please leave me alone. Please. Alright, now to kill this mofo. I love, that was my favorite one, I think. I'm gonna eat those gumdrops. Not the corn. Eat the iguana bits. Okay, how should we kill him? I think an RPG. RPG's the best way. Holy shit! Just whipped a grenade in here. Holy sh! I'm shooting an RPG at your head. I just shot an RPG at you. You should be dead. Holy shit! Dude has a knife! Oh my gosh! I'm just gonna take a shotgun to his face. I like the RPG idea though. Like, the RPG did really well, it's just, I have to like, switch it really fast.
There he is. Most resilient man in the Commonwealth. It's funny. I thought I had that honor. Let's talk.
You murdered
your wife.
You're a regrettable decision.
Tell me.
Fine. Sean's in a good place.
No.
Yes. In another life, But I think we've been...
You know, in 100 years, when I finally die, I only hope I go to hell so I can kill you all over again, you piece of shit.
Hostiles attacking.
Alright, well, I'm just gonna kill him the normal way then. Okay, what gun should I use? I'm gonna use. I'm gonna use the pistol.
There he is.
Actually, wait a second. Let me use the. 17. What is the most powerful thing I have? Maybe the laser pistol?
Most resilient man in the Commonwealth.
Get wrecked.
Funny. I thought I had that honor.
I hate them. Like.
Where is my son?
Sure.
Sean's a good kid.
Tell me where he.
Fine. Sean's.
No!
Yes. Not, but
I'm going to make you suffer.
How did he kill me in one shot? Oh my gosh, this guy's actually hard to kill. Back out of the room while you're talking to shoot the rocket? Yeah, I think I agree.
There he is.
And then I can kill two of them at once.
In the Commonwealth. Funny. I thought I had that honor.
That pistol was good though. Apparently a level of shots from a pistol does it. I don't have any grenades on me, I don't think, right now.
Let's,
You murdering...
Right to it, then. Your son's Sean. But if you're hoping...
Tell me where he is.
Fine. Sean's in a...
No!
Yes. Mm-hmm. In another life, you probably would... But I think we...
You know... In 100 years, when I finally die...
You deserve that. Oh shit! Eat shit! Where is this guy? How many RPGs are you gonna take though? Is that it? You just ate like 4 RPGs. I hope you're happy. You know what? I should beat the shit out of you with your own body.
This tech. I'm barely human.
Well, that was tough. Let's go over and eat some iguana meat now. Rad away. I think we should be good. Let's get some purified water. There we go. Oh, we got a... Get some more purified water. We should be good here. Let's teabag him. Thanks for killing my wife, you jerk. Oh, kill you over and over and over. All right, he's dead. I made sure of it. Okay, weapons. Let's drop this grenade. We don't need it. Kellogg's pistol. This mother trucker. A spiked board. Always good to see a spiked board. Jeez, it's plus 30-30. Jeez, I just got so jacked by wearing it. But then, do I want to wear the dude who, like, killed my wife's, like, stuff? 32, 35. How's our guy look? I am a god. Revolver is pretty cool. This is the revolver he used to kill my wife. Piece of shit.
Hell yeah.
Includes a full... The Pitfall Hollow Tape game. Okay. Let's see what we find here. Boy Sean successfully delivered back to the Institute payment, received new orders, tracked down Renegade, gathered reinforcements, cleared out, and secured Fort Hagen. We move out soon. Alrighty. A battered clipboard, look at that. Oh, we can just go through there and end it. There has to be more loot or something. I feel like I went through here. I did go through here. Oh yeah. Oh, I was looking down to that. Okay. Oh, it just opened all these doors. Gotcha, so you can go back up.
Going up.
The tables are surprisingly clean. Thank you. Steve, activate all the turrets. Thank you. We should be good here. I knew this was an entrance.
the Commonwealth. Do not interfere. Our intentions are peaceful.
What on earth?
We are the Brotherhood of Steel.
That's crazy. Where's my dog? Where's everybody? Who's Nick? Oh, where's Nick? He's in Diamond City again? Where am I? We can just fast travel there. Let's check this house real quick. Oh my gosh. Jangles the Moon Monkey! I took him! I took Jangles the Moon Monkey! Coast Guard hat. What's that look like? Alright, we look cool. That's all that matters. Nothing actually ever matters except for looking cool in this game. Let's go over to the map. We don't want a custom destination. Let's remove that marker. Fast travel to this destination over here. Should I see what Nick has to say? Or should I keep that for the next live stream, guys? Let me know. Wait, what? Why is my mission back here? The loading screens are entertaining. Look at it. It's gone now. Only got pipes. Load game, load. Where is he?
Yes.
Why is Nick over there? Okay, we'll talk to him and then we'll end it there. This power armor looks intense. Ooh, sorry guys. Let's see where Nick is now. I'm so confused. Nick traveling around? What's happening here, Nick? Nick's just chillin'. Look at this car, it's like a fusion cell powered vehicle. Oh wow, pressing Q makes it like so entertaining, very wow. Nick! I don't know what to do. Do I have to run there? I is very confused. Anybody know what to do? My dog's gone, like... Where is Nick? Okay, I'm running there. If it doesn't show up, we're just gonna end the stream and see what happens from there. Is that a gunshot? That is a gunshot. What on earth is that? Oh shit. Oh wow. Who wants them? This is true, I need to find Nick and Dogmeat. Because apparently they all wanted to take away from me. And just bolted as fast as they could. Now we gotta run into Nick. For some reason, I hear something. No way am I fighting you, you ugly crab thing. The hell? Let me up. There we go. I don't know where my dog is either. Okay, we're almost there though. So we don't have to do too much more running. Hopefully it doesn't switch again. Well, apparently they have my son. It's not like they want my son, they have him. Yeah, the gun that killed my wife is a pretty good weapon. No doubt. It's a really good weapon. Here we go. It's not too far away now. Just a few clicks this way. There he is. Why is he down there? Of all places, you run here, man? Like on a random rock?
Nick.
Where's your son? What happened?
Why did you run over here?
Where's your son? What happened?
Can I explain it to you?
Hey, Valentine.
Where's your son? What happened? Where's your son? What happened?
Hey, Valentine.
Where's your son? What happened?
Nick.
Where's your son? What happened?
Nick.
Your son. What happened? They're here somewhere.
Sorry, Nick. Can I move you? I shot you off the rock. That's progress.
Hey, Valentine.
Where's your son? What happened?
Off the rock. What the hell do I do? Where's your son? What happened?
Hey, Valentine.
Where's your son? What happened?
Where are you trying to walk?
Hide and seek.
There we go. Okay, he's off the rock a little bit. He's a little off the rock. Nick doesn't have my son. He doesn't know what happened to my son. He's asking me what happened.
Nick.
Where's your son? What happened? Your son. What happened?
Nick, I don't know where my son is.
Nick.
Where's your son? What happened?
I don't even know why he's down here.
Where's your son?
Maybe he'll teleport here. Come here. Come here, Nick. Oh shoot, look at Nick. Come on, Nicky boy. I'm gonna explore this bus until you come here.
Hey, Valentine.
Where's your son? What happened?
I mean, I'd love to tell you, but you just asked the same stupid question over and over. I don't know where my son is. I don't know what happened. I don't know why you're here randomly in this bush area. There we go. You're on the road. Look. Look. Are you running to a spot? Is this a spot?
Hey, Valentine.
Your son. What happened?
Do you want me to make shit up, Nick? Is he walking back to the city? Do you think that's a possibility? Oh, he's definitely walking back to the city. Okay, we're gonna end it here, guys. Nick's gonna let us know where's the son and what happened. But until then, be sure to stay tuned for part 3 of the Fallout 4 walkthrough. There's probably going to be a couple more parts, but we are doing pretty big chunks of the game at a time. This is 3 hours and 30 minutes, for example, so we should be getting it done fairly soon. So hopefully you guys look forward to it. If you're new around here, be sure to subscribe if you haven't already. Be sure to drop a like and share the video if you're really enjoying it as well. And let's try one more time. I mean, I'd love to tell you, Nick. Okay. Yeah, we'll fix it. Okay, guys. I want to thank you guys so much. Everyone who's been here from the start to the end of this live stream, thank you so much. I appreciate the support. That's going to be it for today. Be sure to go check out part 1 and 2 if you haven't already. And that's going to be it. I'll be here tomorrow with probably 3 live streams. So hopefully you're looking forward to that. GTA 5 mods, Black Ops 3 poly, and then Fallout. So definitely sure. Be sure to stay tuned for that. And yeah, that's going to be it. Look at our character before we leave. Oh, we look super cool. Look at that. Alright, guys, that's going to be it. Thanks for watching. Hope you have an awesome day, and peace out.